Shane Velez-Mitchell here for The Fix, and here's a question. What's your favorite activity to do now that you're sober that you couldn't do when you were drinking? I love this question because it kind of gets to the heart of sobriety. When I first got sober, I thought, fun's over. I'm never going to have fun again. I'm never going to go skiing again because I used to drink Jägermeister. No, now I still go skiing and I have even more fun because I can remember all the details of all the nasty spills I take completely sober. Karaoke. I used to karaoke drunk and my neighbors would throw rocks at my window trying to get me to shut up. And now I karaoke sober and I enjoy it more because I can actually hear how off key I am and see the revolted reactions of the people in the audience. There's so much that one can do. For me personally, a big threat, I think, to my sobriety is boredom. So from the very beginning, I've tried to make sobriety fun. And luckily, some of the gurus, the friends who were sober already, who helped me get sober, were the types that had a lot of fun. Sometimes you couldn't tell whether they were maybe tipsy or not because they were having such a good time. And I went up to one of them and said, hey, you know, you and I, we got to go bar hopping some night. And they said, we don't drink. But they did go dancing. So I learned from day one, have fun. I go dancing. I go karaokeing. I go skiing. I go biking. Everything. Everything is more fun when you're sober because you know you're going to remember what you did the next day. You can watch me weeknights, 7 p.m. Eastern, Jane Velez-Mitchell, HLN.